first half, Slovak Republic 39, Great Britain 28. Second personal foul, second team foul.
Thank you.
technical foul. Technical foul for the head coach of the British team. Two shots on the line. Number 9, Marta Panenikova. Francesco Whitby. Personal foul. Number 6, Martina Letkova. Third personal foul, 14 foul. Two shots, Femi Hamilton. Number 9, Marta Panenikova. First personal foul, 14 foul. Substitution for both teams. Two shots on the line, number 11, Erin McGarrigan. Thank you. Barbara Barintová. Personal foul, number 14, Mariana Draganowska. First personal foul, two shots. On the line, number 15, Jessica Hurd. Personal foul, number 8, Zofia Hushakova. First personal foul, two shots. On the line, number 5, Lana Duran. Substitution for the Slovak Republic. Personal foul, the Slovakian team, number 7, Barbara Barintová. Second personal foul, two shots. Substitution for Great Britain. On the line, number 4, Femi Hamilton. Personal foul, number 13, Mariana Draganowska. Second personal foul, two shots, Jessica Hurd. Personal foul in the British team, number 13, Sheridan Green. Second personal foul, third team foul. Ilarcina. Personal foul on the Slovakian team number 9, Marta Palenikova, second personal foul. Timeout, Great Britain, timeout. Great Britain, 48. quarter starts now. Substitution for Great Britain. Personal foul, number 4, Petra Bartanosova. Third personal foul, first team foul. Personal foul number 4, Petra Bartanosova. Fourth personal foul, second team foul. Substitution for the Slovak Republic. Timeout. Hamilton. Substitution for Great Britain. Slovak Republic 61, Great Britain 54. 5 minutes 46 seconds left. Substitution for the Slovak Republic. Basket is good. Personal foul, number 8. Zofia Hruščáková. Second personal foul, one shot. Charlie Green. Thank you. Erika Urapsova. Personal foul, second team foul. Thank you. few seconds left. Slovak Republic 68, Great Britain 57. Personal foul, number 5, Lana Doren. Third personal foul, 2 shots. on the line, number 6, Martina Letkula. Congratulations! The next game starts at 4 o'clock between the Ukraine and Portugal.